Hey everyone, in today's video I'm going to teach you the new best free alternative to Aliexpress and Oberlo in 2019. Let's go! So if you haven't heard, this is a new app that was released by a company called Weo. They're an all-in-one dropshipping platform, as it has there. You can see here that this has only been released about a week plus ago now, and it's already making quite a lot of waves in our field. And I wanted to present this all to you because I thought it was a really important app for you to understand. So you can watch the video up there. We're not going to watch it now, but we take care of virtually everything for you. They source, purchase, stock, quality control, ship for you. They handle returns. You can see that's Steve Tan. He endorses it. And a lot of other people have used their company because they're a very reliable supplier. They do custom product photos, videos, custom packaging inserts, all for you as well. You can see that Nick Peroni also endorses it as well. They both do. You can see that, you know, you don't have to deal with product research as much, slower shipping times, all these benefits, you know, processing, multiple suppliers is a big one. So, you know, how, you know, most dropshipping stores usually have multiple suppliers, and if you have a private supplier, they can usually supply you a number of ones, but you have to get different suppliers. These people, they have a team where they basically do it all for you. So it's very handy. That they have faster shipping times is definitely a big one. That's part of the reason that of branding and private labeling that I think is really important in 2019. So getting faster shipping times, not the 2-3 weeks, it might not go from, it goes to about 1 to 2 weeks. So you can get it actually quite quick. So it helps with your customer satisfaction and retention. And it can take hours to fulfill orders. So I've shown you a past video on DSERs. This also does the same as that. So it's like one click fulfill all. So in many regards, you don't even need a VA to actually do it for you as well. So again, fast shipping times, they handle returns, bundle your products. So that's one of the things that I really like too. One of the biggest problems that we all have is that we have like 10, 20 items and from different suppliers. If we do it through them, they ship it as one package. So we don't get an email, hey, I've only received this one order. Where are my other two purchases that I purchased? Okay, they've got a large team of 200 people, dedicated warehouse, strict quality control. So every order goes through a quick quality control verification. They send off daily. So you can do your orders for yesterday, overnight, in the morning. They'll ship by the end of the business day. You can do it multiple times. So it really is fantastic. It integrates natively with Shopify as well, and it's super easy. I'm going to be showing you that in a moment. You have your own dedicated account manager. So this is very similar to CJ Dropshipping, but actually much, much better. CJ Dropshipping is good and can provide fast shipping, but this can nearly get the same shipping, but they can do actually a lot more. Okay, so if you haven't heard of CJ Dropshipping, that is, I love how they put poly bags for high volume clients. They're willing to do that. They'll take it much further. And this is just obviously a landing page. Okay, so if that doesn't excite you, let's have a quick look at the back end. So I made an account, just a new account. And so you can see that you actually still have the ability to import AliExpress items. So they don't have every item under the sun, of course. There's always going to be miscellaneous things. That's the way it is. AliExpress is massive. But so you can import it. So in many regards, you don't even need Dropify, you don't need Oberlo, you don't need DSERs. DSERs is really good, and Oberlo's and Dropify is my second favorite. That's fantastic too. But this is just taking it to a step further, where we really do now have an all-in-one package, because dropshipping has become so big. You know, we now have people that are building businesses around just purely making it, so they take entire burden off us. With things like CJ Dropshipping, it's taken most of the burden. This takes it a step further. We just don't need as much time. We don't need to get VAs to do all of this. It's becoming a really automated process. And I knew this would happen with the all-in-one packages, that someone out there would do this. Obviously, I didn't expect that it would be with the Tan brothers and Nick Peroni promoting it. And I didn't even know about this. These suppliers, they've been around for a while, but it's only been recently that they've released this, because a lot of people only that have gone to China to get private suppliers would probably know about this. So I didn't personally know about it either. So you can see how it's pretty easy. You can, you have your products, you have your orders, so you can just go to the orders tab and you just mass fulfill. Once you get the orders, you just, you can see how, you know, unfulfilled, quoting, quoted, paid, canceled. Easy. It's pretty, pretty self-explanatory. You can look at the order number. Now with the tracking numbers, they, on the landing page, it tells you about it as well, but, it has on the, they give sort of different tracking numbers and it all integrates fine. So it'll all trigger your notifications to the customer. And then you use, again, I recommend Aftership for your notifications for tracking updates, which is fantastic. You can connect multiple stores to it too. So, okay. So, and I just want to make clear that this is 100% free. And the link down below is that they don't even have an affiliate program. So yes, they do. I'll put that down below. I didn't actually notice that. That's sad. Anyway, so the link will be down below for this where you can actually use it. It'll be very, very useful for you all. I recommend you jump on it. It's going to be absolutely awesome. It's 100% free. There's no reason to not use it. If they don't have the products, you can speak to their account manager. They've got a team that's pretty much provides 24/7 support. And a number of these are actually like in my Facebook group and in other Facebook groups. They're fantastic. And they provide you 24/7 support. You can get your own account manager as you do larger numbers. They're going to help you even more. You can see their entire process from start to finish in the videos that have been provided on the landing page. You can actually go and see them. The thing that you're just going to love, and the reason that I want to present this, is primarily because it really is an all-in-one package. So a number of you may have seen that I made a video not long ago on like Vitals 40, all-in-one package for apps pretty much. Now we've got an all-in-one package for actually fulfilling our orders. You know, whether it's sourcing them through to fulfilling them, through to tracking them, returns, that's a big one as well. Packages, the multiple orders, all-in-one, custom packaging. So all of a sudden, all of this burden that we've all had as dropshippers for the last year has been taken away from us. So I know this isn't entirely relevant, but you know, now you can make your store, just use Brooklyn theme, import a number of products, get Vitals 40, there's a link down below, get WIO, there's a link down below, and you pretty much have your store set up, okay? You know, like it literally will take you no more than a few hours. You connect your payment processor and you're good to go. This, I really was excited about this and I wanted to see what it was like. And so, you know, if we go view products, okay, these are all the products that we can just add straight through their product collection. And that's why they have the AliExpress products. So if they don't have the product that you're interested in, of course you can try and find it yourself. Now, as a general rule of thumb, straight away, just as a bit of product research and ideas, I don't recommend selling clothing or fashion unless you know sizing 100% accurate, okay? So let's have a look at kitchen. It's a bit laggy at this stage. They're still optimizing it. And I think because they're getting such an influx of people actually using the platform, changes that a bit as well. But you know, I've an adjustable measuring spoon. That's cool. I've never actually seen that. And so you can add it to your products, okay? So add to products, it'll show up in the My Products tab in a moment. Sometimes it's a bit laggy. There we go. So, you know, and I can, if I had my store connected, which you just go into store, you put in your store name, whatever it is, something.myshopify, doglovers.myshopify.com, and you can import it straight into your store. It's going to import the images, the description, so you can actually, let's have a look to show you what I mean. So it's going to import all of this. Now you will probably want to, yeah, it's a bit, change the description. You're going to change a few of these things, of course, but it'll import all that the same as before. You're going to have your SKU, which is absolutely awesome. I love SKUs. For most of you, you won't understand what that's for. That's fine. You can use your tag. So if you made a collection on your store, and I recommend making multiple collections, and you make it so it's tags. So if you're running a general store of dogs with cats and stuff, make one collection with dogs and make the tag dog, so that when you import this, you put dog, so it binds to that collection automatically, saves you a bit of time. You can use these images. Obviously, they don't have many in this case. It'll import the variants. Sorry, you can import the variants. You can add more colors. You can change nearly everything you really need to change to begin with. And it's really at the drop of a hat. So you can really do quite a lot here very, very easily. As I said, they're not going to have the collection that obviously AliExpress do. Don't get me wrong. But if what you can do, right, is you can start using this. And if you start using this, use the AliExpress, import it to your store. If it's getting volume, speak to your account manager or their live support, which is on their dashboard, and get them to source the product. And if you say to them, like, you know, I'm doing 20, 30, 40, 50 orders a day, they'll be like, yeah, sweet, we'll get that imported for you. We'll get that imported for you. We'll hold inventory of this much. You can pay them. It's all just dependent on the item, of course, but it's a very simple solution to a very big problem that many of us have had. And so I think this is definitely going to be the future, especially for people doing global shipping. Okay. This is definitely a major solution for you. Like, this even opens up the field for me where I've mainly just gone to US for marketing, because I don't like poor quality or the shipping times or multiple suppliers. Whereas this, I know I've got 100% a reliable supplier every time I can go to that's like a general store. Most suppliers you'll find are not general store sort of suppliers. They're more just speciality stores. So let's say it was cosmetics. They can get anything cosmetics, but they can't get other stuff. And it does become a bit of a pain. So with these people, it's a general one. Okay. So I just want you to understand the significance and importance of this app and how powerful it is. You can submit support tickets. They respond within 24 hours. They're super, super, super quick. I love how you can see the orders. It's not going to affect how you do anything. You can look at your account management. You know, if you have a team and you want to outsource it, like you did with your Oberlo, Dropify, DSERs, however you've done it, just get your CS team and add them in here, and you can add in different roles. You can, you know, based on whatever you want, they completely have that set up. Okay. So everything you can give them access to, everything you can give them access to only orders. It's entirely up to you. You have complete control. They've really done an amazing job with this. And so I can see why Nick Peroni and Steve Tan and many other large people that do big numbers as well have used this. I personally did big numbers and I didn't know about it myself. So it's always about learning. And that's why I wanted to present this to you guys, to give you guys the most opportunity, okay? So I hope you enjoyed learning about this. Hey, Ryan, hope you enjoyed today's video. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and hit that notification bell down below so you can get updated straight away. Congratulations to last video's winners. Your names will be shown up on screen somewhere, flashing something, you know, keep your eyes open. Don't forget as well to comment down below, crush it. If we get 20 comments of the word crush it from 20 people, then two people are going to win 15-minute coaching calls with myself live, Ricky Hayes. You're going to absolutely love it. The students that have already had those calls, it's completely opened their eyes. 15 minutes doesn't sound like much, and I also thought that too, but it actually is quite a lot, okay? Don't forget as well to get Weo down below. There's links down below for that, as well as Shopify. If you don't have Shopify, get that cracking. All the links are down there so that you guys can start getting those sales and crushing it in 2019. Don't forget to watch my other videos, tons of videos in my playlists, in just over 140 videos. I recommend to go and watch them. I get a lot of people ask me a lot of questions, and that's fine. But a lot of those questions are answered if you go and watch my videos, okay? So they're not all perfect, that's for sure, but they're very informative, okay? And a lot of people have been lastly asking me about mentoring. I've had a lot of people very interested in mentoring, and I am very flattered. I am taking on a couple of people that I'm very selective with who, so if you are interested in that, there's links down below, okay, guys? No hard feelings if I don't feel we're a good match, because I want to take on people who are very serious, because it's a very serious program, and you know, it's my time and your time. We want to get the most out of it, okay, guys? But thank you so much for watching today, guys. You have a lovely day. Take care and goodbye.